have so many people confused. Action News anchor Sally Wiggin tonight as he stood with one of the nation's biggest leaders.
Department of Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius and Ambassador Dan Rooney arrived together at the Heinz Field event, designed to educate and help enroll people in the health care insurance marketplace.
The ambassador's willingness to be involved and engaged and to, you know, lend his name to getting the word out in Western Pennsylvania is just such a terrific partnership.
The event, open to the public, included Community College of Allegheny County and County Executive Rich Fitzgerald and numerous uninsured people, learning how to negotiate the Affordable Health Care Act, which, according to some recent polls, is still viewed unfavorably by 40% of the people.
Do you take a risk in supporting that, and why do you think the unpopularity is there?
I think it got confused. It got confused with all the things that were happening in Washington and things like that. And you say, why would I do it? I think it's so important. I don't think it's a risk at all.
Up until now, there's been a lot of misinformation about what the law is, what it does. We're finally at the point where we can say to people, don't listen to me, certainly don't listen to the other side, just check it out for yourself.
Secretary Sebelius says the glitches that have plagued the website since it was unveiled October 1st are being ironed out. And for Ambassador Rooney, the belief that all Americans should have insurance is a personal one.
You know, I had 9 children, and some of them had diabetes and lupus, and I was able to help them. There are many folks out there that don't have that same wherewithal.
Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.